suppose I can do that. Where can you be buried? He says, well, he's not going to be buried. He's going to be cremated. I said, well, then what you need is not a master of ceremony, but a postmaster. I don't know why I'm up here this evening, but it's good to be here with you all. And we're looking forward to a good evening. I'd like for us to just bow for a word of prayer. Lord, we ask for your presence here. We ask that you just relax us, give us a good time together, and minister to us by your Spirit. In your name, amen. I'd like to ask the women's ensemble to come. They're the ones that got the evening together. Come on up, please. We want to introduce these ladies before we get started. I think we want all of you. Nita Oswald, Donnie Zika, Rosie Goings, and Carol Coons make up the women's trio. Takes four of them to make up three. Don't ask me how that works. I'm not sure. Dave Berkey is helping with keyboards and guitar, and Bob Berkey's over here on keyboard and guitar. So with that, I want to read a few verses from Romans 8, and then we'll get started. Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall trouble or hardship or persecution or famine or nakedness or danger or sword? No. In all these things we are more than conquerors through him who loved us. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither the present nor the future, nor any powers, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord.
Thank you. Women's Trio that's singing it, but actually it's the Women's Trio plus Cal. That doesn't say anything about Cal's masculinity. Don't worry about that. Now that Cal's up here, there's four rookies on the stage. I don't know if we can all handle that, but we'll try.
I'm not
going to
say anything
around
this end.
Thank you.
I'm happy to introduce a new group in the community. Why don't you come on forward? The men's quartet, many of which you will know or recognize, or maybe wish you didn't know. Bruce Coleman, Barney Essing, George T.H. Hoping, and a couple on the piano is Pam Weishauer. Welcome. Thank you.
gentlemen get a little bit later. Right now we have a girls' ensemble that would like to sing for us. Would you come on forward, please? And introduce these, all these good-looking girls as well. It's been a long time since I've been surrounded by women. Beginning down here, Sarah Freed. Whoops. Beginning down here, Laura Oswald, Katie Oswald, Sarah Freed, Christy Coons, Jean Weller, and Raina Silkspoos. And Carol Coons on the camera.
Thank you.
Walter, be back in 5 minutes.
Are y'all bringing out now?
All broke.
I wanted to tell a little story about a engaged couple. These guys told me that MCs have to tell jokes, so if this doesn't go over, blame it on them. But they went to heaven, and they were up there for some time, and finally they went to St. Peter and said, "Say, Peter, you know that we never had a chance to get married down on earth like we were planning, and we'd still really like to get married." And he said, "Well, I guess I can understand that. Can you give me a few months?" Said, "Well, okay. We can wait a little while longer. We waited this long." So he gave him a few months, and this time came, and the time went. They approached Peter again and said, "Hey, we really do want to get married. We weren't kidding. Could we get married, please?" He says, "Well, I tell you, we can't do it right now. Can you give me a few more months?" And so time came and it came and it came and went on by, and they finally said, "Hey, we've got to approach him again." They came up to Peter again and said, "Peter, we're getting sick and tired of waiting. We want to get married and we want to get married now." He says, "Well, wait a minute." He says, "Now, I want you to give me just a little bit more time." And he said, "Well, this is the last time we're going to do that, Peter." And he said, "Fine. Fine. This will be the last time, I promise you, because if we don't have a pastor up here by now, I'm marrying myself."
Last summer and the summer before that, we only have time to
tonight. It's really kind of the first time we've sung for... Well, yeah, I guess. We've seen a lot of balls and stuff, but we've been together about 2 months. We did sing a song in two churches. We started Barn, it used to be from Manson. We still kind of consider it from Manson. It was the O'Connor's. We sang up at this church, and then we sang at Methodist Church, and then we sang Bruce's one song. So, got a couple other songs to sing here.
Thank you.
afterwards, we're going to be having some goodies out in the fellowship hall. If any of you want to hang around, get autographs, whatever you want to do. You're welcome to stay around and enjoy yourselves. And may you know the joy and peace and love of our Lord Jesus Christ that we've been singing about this evening. Ask the women's ensemble to come and do one last number for us.